Gate 6, the prison of linear time. Presentism, the obsolete theory of linear time, posits that now is all that is real. In this frame, the present absolute, the now, moves constantly toward the future. And leaves the status
now
discarded, consigned to unreality. The future remains to be discovered, but is less real than even the past. We see the shadows on the cave wall, but not the hands that cast them. The void offers humanity the truer telling of eternalism that now is merely a facet of a great block. It is relative, and we can change the frame.
So we can manipulate time.
The tyranny of the present absolute is overthrown. Tomorrow is now its equal.
The entirety would do a problem with this.
Eyes on your own screen.
Question one. Which of the following is not one of the theories of time? Presentism. Futurism. Eternalism.
Shit, I wasn't paying attention. Presentism.
Incorrect. Were you paying attention during the lecture? Try again.
Eternalism.
Incorrect.
No!
Were you paying attention during the lecture? Try again.
Oh, futurism was mentioned.
Correct. Presentism and eternalism are the principal theories of time. Question two. What is the principal failing of presentism? It considers the present to be the only reality. It has never been endorsed by an Archimedean of unblemished standing.
This shit is sick.
It lacks elegance. It is not true. Correct.
Yes, yes, I made it into the class.
Yay.
Presentism considers only the present to be real.
Yay.
Question three. Lintana's parents have been captured, but she has a choice. The button that will open her mother's cell door will flood her father's cell with deadly radiation.
Damn.
Vice versa. She presses one of the buttons. Under eternalism, which of the following statements is universally true? Only one of her parents will survive. Only one of her parents will die. Her parents will survive. Her parents will die.
Has to be this one, right?
Correct. Versions of reality now exist in which each parent dies. Lintana is assigned to one of them, but the other is no less real and is theoretically accessible.
You can have it all. Defy fate. Like some bitches, bro. Oh, you guys are just complaining. It's not that bad. I'm chilling. This is where we went wrong, huh? I did good in the exam, though. You guys got fucked on. Just a few failures at the beginning. But you know, your boy catches it, saves it.